next Tuesday.
We will do everything that we can.
It's in God's hands.
What happens when faith dies?
Near-death experience can be very unsettling.
Maybe there is no God.
If he's questioning his faith, then it's already gone.
You better fix it.
Emily Owens, M.D. All new next Tuesday at 9, 8 central on The CW.